पर काम करो मैं बोल रहा हूँ, पर काम करो मैं बोल रहा हूँ।
Hello friends, so now I think we are aware about the H model. Now what is the usability of this H model in case of the BJT? So as I said that we have a various parameters of an amplifier, and if we have a BJT based amplifier, then it is required to have a formulas of the various parameter like the current gain, voltage gain, input impedance and output impedance. So as a part of this today's session, we want to go with the derivation of the current gain, voltage gain, input impedance and the output impedance. If we have the BJT based amplifier, the time we will derive the equation like current gain is equal to minus HF upon 1 plus HORL ZI as HI plus delta HRL upon 1 plus HORL. One more, that is the voltage gain is minus HFRL upon HI plus delta HRL. And then, as I said last time, we have a very well-defined steps to find out the output impedance. So, using that specific method, we will find, we will derive the impedance on the output side, means output impedance as RS plus HI divided by delta H plus RS into HO. So this is the agenda of the today's session, and if time permit, we will take the few numerical and we will try to find out the various parameter for the given design. So that's all about the agenda of this session. Okay, thank you very much.